He admitted to taking at least 10 hits of LSD prior to the murder. From the looks of it, he felt no remorse.